This clip will show how easy it is to manage or delete the duplicated library parts in the renewed Library Manager. Let's activate the Library Manager dialog in a newly opened ARCHICAD file. Add the Studio Library and Studio Library folders to the project from the File Explorer using drag and drop. Click the Reload and Apply button. Note, an exclamation mark and a yellow triangle will appear in the Warnings panel. Click this panel to expand it. As you can see, all duplicated library parts are listed in the Warnings panel of the Library Manager. Each such library part is followed by the name and path of the project library that it's contained in. Here you can now see two duplicated library parts. Click More Info at the bottom of the Library Manager to see detailed information on the duplicates. In the Information box, click the back arrow to choose the list format you need, such as List Placed Duplicates, List All Duplicates, List All Placeable Duplicates, List All Non-Placeable Duplicates. As you can see, both previously loaded library folders contain the stare library parts with the same name that caused the duplicates. Select the path of the object and right-click on it. Click the appearing Show in Library Manager button. This brings you to the Content tab page. Select the related object here. Since the object is part of a loaded library and not an embedded item, we can't delete it here. One of the solutions for deleting duplicates is to remove the added library folder from the Library and Project tab. The other solution is to delete the affected files from a library in the File Explorer. Let's take a look at this method now. Choose the Studio Part Library on the Library and Project tab and click its path in the Info panel. This will open the location of the library from the hard drive. Here, select the related stare objects and delete them. Go back to the Library Manager and click the Reload and Apply button. Note, the Warnings panel turned to gray and the following text appears on it. All library parts were loaded successfully. The renewed Library Manager lists the duplicates. You can easily identify them and instantly delete any unnecessary elements.